CIA warned of a possible escalation in violence by Hamas days before that massacre in Israel. New York Times reporting tonight that the CIA in this country, of course, knew of a possible escalation. This is James Long, and I'm Matt Martin's story tonight from Israel.
Tiller, a few questions about whether U.S. intelligence is tracking increasing threats from Hamas weeks before the attack on Israel. According to the New York Times, two CIA reports with one issue just being talk about a potential escalation of rocket fire from Gaza. The routine analysis report they have no details about the scale and scope of the terror attack, including the routine attack around the sun. Before this headline broke today, Defense Secretary Austin was asked to stop Israel. What the U.S. knew.
If we had known or if we know of a pending attack against an ally, we would clearly inform that ally.
Nearly a week after the unprecedented attack, Israeli forces are still hunting for Hamas terror cells in southern Israel. And tonight, for the first time, we're seeing images from Israeli Navy commandos retaking a military outpost just hours after it was captured by terrorists on Saturday. This man dragged away bloody feet. Those Navy commandos can be heard shouting to Israeli soldiers being held captive by Hamas in a bunker there. We are coming, they said. That raid just hours after the massacre, one of at least six battles. There, some 60 Hamas terrorists were killed. Israeli forces were able to rescue 250 hostages, injured and rushed away by stretcher. But tonight, at least 100 more hostages remain in the hands of Hamas.
David, the first State Department charter flight carrying Americans out of Israel took off today. Thousands more Americans are due to get flights like these in the coming days. Plus, the U.S. government is in talks with three U.S. carriers about getting more flights out of Europe back to the United States to get more Americans on. Yeah, James Wong, part of our incredible team.
Hi everyone, George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. Get to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage.